Hey Vogue, it's Laura. Today we are going to go get ready for Vogue World New York. So come inside, let's do it.
It is Fashion Week here in New York. It's been a crazy week, and we're rounding it out with the first annual Vogue World. I'm really excited to be going to something that is accessible for everybody. It's really cool that it's going to be live streamed. I don't know if I have a set pre-event ritual. I usually eat before because there is never any food at these things. That is a fact. Maybe I'll have a glass of champagne and dance to Beyonce a little bit. It's generally the vibe. I'm really looking forward to my look for today. For the clothes, I'm wearing Banana Republic, and the new collection is full of beautiful pieces for the fall. And there's lots of metallics and suedes and leather pieces, all of which I really love. In that same vein, I wanted to have sort of a bronzy, sculpted, but also natural makeup look. And for the hair, we're gonna have a really cute braid that'll be natural but undone. Should we try some stuff on? So here we are, final look. I love it. I think this is the one for tonight. Have this really cute trench coat. I love the metallic color, a sweater dress, really pretty bag, and some flat boots. We have our look together. We have our hair, makeup, outfit, everything.
Thank you. Cheers to you for watching. Cheers to my amazing team for helping me get it ready. Banana Republic for this gorgeous look. And Vogue for putting this whole thing together. So thank you guys. I'll see you soon. Bye.